Deputy Speaker, Rugby Gym Club have produced gymnasts who have gone on to compete at the national level and has 1,000 youngsters attending classes with 300 on a waiting list. They've been operating for decades in an old industrial building which frankly isn't fit for purpose, but with an ambitious scheme to develop a new purpose-built gym. And at the 11th hour, they've been told they've got to make a significant financial contribution to biodiversity offsetting. The government's about to conduct an inquiry or a review of the planning system. In that, can it distinguish between commercial value and development with a social value, such as that of our highly valued gym club?
My honourable friend is brilliantly championing an excellent initiative in his constituency, which maintains social value to the people of Rugby. And I think the Council ought to be referred to the National Planning Policy Framework, which makes it clear that local planning authorities are expected to balance social, economic and environmental considerations in a way that is appropriate to their area. So this is already in planning guidelines, and therefore I would encourage my honourable friend to keep on reminding the Council of their obligations.